we're just gonna brush her teeth. And this is her toothbrush. Oh no! Okay, here's your toothbrush. And you brush your teeth like this. Okay. And mommy's gonna brush her teeth too. Okay. Hi everyone, I just got back from shower. So first thing I do whenever I do my night skincare routine is I'll make sure that I wash my hands. I already brush my teeth and get started. First thing you have to do when you're doing a skincare routine is to make sure that your skin is clean using your cleanser. That's Erich. Here beside me. Say hey, Erich.
Hi.
Oh, yeah. So she's gonna watch moms while vlogging. I didn't do my skincare during my shower because I wanted to show you how and what products I'm going to use. First thing, I cleanse it with, I use these Causer X. This one, this is low pH Good Morning Gel Cleanser. I use this every day, but when I'm going to do extra on my skin, I want to scrub it using my favorite face scrub. And what I've been using is this St. Ives Soft Skin Avocado and Honey Scrub. This is really good to exfoliate your skin. To exfoliate your skin once a week, you need it so. This is to remove your dry skin, to help renew your skin. For today, I don't want to scrub my skin because I just scrubbed it days ago, so I don't want to be so hard on my skin. For now, I'm just gonna use my cleanser. While doing my cleanser, I'm using with this facial brush. So this is a microfoam brush, and this is silicone. This is to help you to clean your face, remove giving your face an all-over clean, remove blackheads, oils, and deep clean pores easily. This is good for all skin types. So I'm gonna do my cleanser now. So I put a little bit of this. And what I do really the rest of my skin. The most important thing when you're doing your skincare is you have to do it on your neck as well. So your face, make sure you just buff dry it because you don't want to be harsh to your skin when you are like that. Okay. Next thing I'm going to apply is to apply my toner. This one is to double cleanse your skin. And for my toner, what I use is these layers. It's facial toner, which is a aloe vera formula. I've been using this for a while now. I think I've been using this for 6 months already, and it gives my skin hydration. So, I have my cotton here. So I just put it in my skin. I won't rub it, so the product will absorb your skin. just wait for it to dry. So.
Jeremy, pwede mo lang ako sa reach. Go. Go to Jeremy. Bye.
Hi, everyone. All dry now. And then what I'm going to apply is my serum, which is this. I'm using this. The Ordinary Ascorbic Acid 8% Alba Arbutin Waterfree for brighten your dark spot, which is your pimple marks. Me, I have acne prone skin. I have lots of acne scars right here and here. Big scars right there because it used to be pimple. I shake it very well first, and then I just tap it with my hands. So I'm going to do that. And then after that, what I use is this aloe vera gel to soothe my skin, my redness, and to minimize my pores. One more thing I'm gonna share to you guys. If you have a heavy makeup, and I use this micellar butter from Nivea. This is very useful, especially when you have a heavy eyeshadow. This will take off all of your makeup. Not really, especially the eyeliner that is waterproof, but it really helps rather than the wipes. I use this Jade Roller to massage my skin. Okay, last thing on my skincare, this is really important. There are all nothing when you're not really hydrating your skin. The most important thing in yourself is to hydrate yourself, your skin, is drinking lots of water. That's all what I have to show you, and I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye guys.